morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are coming from. If today is your first time come across my video, don't forget to subscribe. Hit the notification so that any day, anytime I go live or I post video, you will be the first. See, yes, my brothers and sisters, I don't come again. Today, waiting I take come, and this the same issue of deportation will go on 16 and 17 in Germany. Yes, you know, sir, I carry this issue come. They come to say, people, I know say some people understand, say, waiting I can't talk now true. Some people didn't understand them because say, unintelligent where they be. They're not the one here. They will believe say they love person. They will use because of person where they love. Can't they, as in they bully you. So my people, I'm so happy that people still have testimony to give me, to tell me that, ah, Cosmo, thank you so much. You are the one that make them, eh? If it's how I do that, where be they my mind? If I be saying that, nonsense thing not be to them. Nobody, except say you get the information, you get the real information where the place they come from, now you will tell no. But if you don't get that information, my brother, it's very hard. It's very, very hard. Because when I know that this deportation will go on for this, what is it called, this Friday now, and this on 16 and 17 will go on. When I know say one person die for that day. And the best way die now, 19 years old, nine die. Nigeria, 19 years old. Una no go know about it because not be everything will happen. Neither they know. You know, say this country where we did so, Germany. You know, be like Italy now. When you be say if any small thing happen, or I don't hear her for everywhere. Germany now be the most secret place for Europe. Germany now be the most secret place for Europe. Germany. You see this deportation where go on this what is it called on 16 March 2021. You see this deportation where go on. One Nigeria person die, 19 years old, he die for this struggle. You understand me? He die. But up to today now, Germany, you know hear for news say get person where die, say that they won't deport them, he can't die. You know hear. But one person died. 19 years old. Nobody say he don't old though. Just small boy. And be small girl. Just small person. Just die. He just die. Just like that. He own don't finish with that. He just die. See, man, show him another picture, another one again, so that when I go still understand what in a day. After they don't carry just small group of people, a whole big plane. Not only Germany, you go see say that they use one big plane that will use and carry three people, they go house for Nigeria. Germany. They will use one big plane when you say go fit carry like 200 people, they will use and carry only three people, five people. Go their country. Now Germany they do one. So after the first flight don't go, the second one. As in they can't cancel them, people not to know, say, wait till make them Germany cancel. You understand? They don't know. Nobody know. They don't know, say, one person don't die inside. Say, one person don't die for police custody. Say, one person don't die. You understand me? Which is very, very bad. Very bad. But wait till you will do now. You will feel, who born you? Who born you to fight, to know? Who born you? They no go carry the thing, come on, they no go do anything, they no go do anything, you no go know. You go talk, you go tire. Who born you to know anything? You don't know anything. I wait till they do when they be German. So our Nigerian people will say, hey, I have document, you are nobody. You are nobody. You have or you don't have. People will still have and that this country. They don't dey frustrate for the country. People get document for this country, but they frustrate. They know they get one naira today now. All their money they waste. They don't know how to hustle because they hustle the money where they go pay. Now MP pass the one when he be say they will collect. Many people they. So my people, be very, very careful for this country. You understand? Be very, very careful. Don't let anybody deceive you. Come to Germany, everything is okay, everything is good, everything is bad. I'm coming to show you the reason why I talk all this kind of thing. Since I opened this my channel, if I want to talk about Germany, I'd always tell and say, if you want to come to Germany, ask questions. Forget waiting all these single mothers they do for Europe, they do for Germany, they chop a cow leg, cow head. Forget them. If you call, you will know the reason why we make us they talk this kind of thing. Especially, you don't feel not quick. Oh. You go only know when you say, it don't read, now you go tell know what they talk about. So, see now, me, ma, I still show you this thing now. People, when you say, understand Dutch, they will feel it down. You they hear me so? But this one, na German, na English, so I they put down for no more, na they read down well, so that you go there okay for now. Okay? So my brothers and sisters, this video where I'm about to show you people, it will shock you. This video will shock you. If I tell you, if I open my tell you day for this Germany, for this live video, they tell you, you go say, ah, you said not dead yet. Why you not come back? Why you not do this? Why you not do that? See the person now will go open mouth. He go talk up. When you don't talk up now, you go know whether na truth mean they talk or na fake. You dey hear me so? May you come hear and na main talk. After I talk finish, you know whether me will be go cosmo. Waiting at the tell on for social media, whether na truth or na bad. Me are the talk truth. Because nobody wants you don't reach this country. As he go lost a document for Italy. He go lost everything. You will come Germany. Now then be this. Wait, may you hear what this man won't talk. After you don't hear him, you when he be say you they prepare to come, you go still get your rethink. You will still rethink your mind. Say, ah, is it a good idea to do or a bad idea?
Wait. I will abroad my German government. I come from Libya on foot to Italy. I will rescue by open arms, spending about 20 days in Porto Police. So, even in Germany, come to Italy to interview everyone they want to bring to their country. I was very happy. When we get to Germany, from there we lost it for asylum. 2 months of it, we were rejected. If you know that you didn't need me, why did you take me to this country? Because the very day you take me to this country, you told me that you will come to help me, you come to rescue me. Now I come to your country, you deny everything about me. Why do you take me to this country? It will be a question I will answer. Everything they told us, that is the thing they are doing. So months ago, they give me a paper that I can't go to school, I can't work. How can you tell me that? You say I didn't have anything to contribute to this country. Did you give me the opportunity? I'm just here like nobody. I'm just here like doing nothing. The situation we black are passing through in this country is very bad. Even they also know that, okay, like Nigeria doesn't have opportunity or Ghana doesn't have opportunity. These the same people, they also go to Italy and take to their country. That means doing all those things, you really know what you are doing. You are not doing for the favor of the people. You are doing it.
Now what in Germany they do when he be say no ban. You no ban. Maybe the idea. Now you make a beg on my people. Please. If you come across this video, share them. Make our people where they Italy. Especially those where they come from newly. If they see German boat, they for see, they find who they want to rescue. German boat be like Libya boat. German boat, those boats where the rescue person. German boat be like Libya boat. Because if Libya capture you, they will try to send you back. Now so Germany be too. Now Germany itself, now it was bad. Because if they try to carry you go back, maybe you from there you will lose hope. Maybe they carry you come Nigeria, you will mind will come out. Say, I be done in Europe, and see what happened. But Germany will carry you come here. 2 months, 3 months, they will tell you, they will begin to put heat for you. If you not take care, you go land for Bongo. So what is the reason why you don't first come here? They can't give you the opportunity. That is how Germany is. So if you they come for that side, my brother, stay your country. Stay that place where you did. Everybody must not pack money. Now so these people now where they Europe, Germany, and so that they pack the money. Some people go tell you, say they go work now for this country, they go work 1,000. At the end of the day, now 100 euro or 200, now you go reach their hand. So what is the difference? I know, say not be everybody, they get that luck. Well, some people, they get good luck. Some people, they get good luck. They come here before you know, under 1 year, 2 months, they don't give their document. You understand me? Some of them, something they behind them. They will not tell you what happened. If they get sickness or anything, they will not tell you. But wait till you know, say they get the document. And you say, would they work yourself up? You are not, no. You don't know what happened. So my people, what I will tell you people is, if you dey come, if you dey here, please, be careful. Stay that place, may you get document. If you get time, you need to know how to manage them again. Not just, because me, I know will come here. If person, I see who they talk to me like this, I know will come. No, I don't go even near them. So they come Germany. Can't do it now. I know will come. But I don't see who tell me now like this as me and the talk I'm now for here. I'm not sure who tell me. If I also who tell me, I know who come here. I swear to God who creates me. I will not come. I will not come. So my people, may we go another video again. May you see this girl again, what she they talk. May you see what she they talk. Very bad for Germany. You go and carry person from somewhere. And you go and dump in here. Later you want to keep them fire to go. Why did you go and carry them from the first place? Some of them where they're supposed to get document for there. Nobody know where your luck there. But they go there, go carry them, come here. They carry the reach here. Now they know, say they won't give them negative. Very bad. Very bad. It's not good at all. And now we, Africa, now we they do that in part. Now Africa, they do and pass. They say we'll be economy immigrant, and even where that thing they happen, you will see some fools where they this country. They will say, "Yeah, that ain't good for them." You are a black man. If they happy, say that you just say they leave only you for this country. They will see you. They will see you. So my people, wait, may you see this.
They bring our acceptance letter that they have accepted that we're going to Germany. So we went to their office. We signed the paper. So they take from Italy to Germany. Then they asked me what bring me to Germany and how did I came to Germany. Then I told them that they were the one that bring me to Germany. Well, they didn't really believe me, but they also asked me what bring me from Libya to Italy. I told them that it was because of the fight. Libya is not safe for us. They were killing so everybody, prison and all that. Also me, I spent 9 months in prison before I came out. I came to Italy. I'm hungry, seriously hungry. So when Jimmy came to take us, we were like, okay, no problem, we are still happy. That since in Germany want to take us, when we came to Germany, it will not be too much of stress to us because they were the one that came to take us from Italy. We didn't beg them, we didn't ask for them to come and take us. So unfortunately, when we get here, we are still happy until they give us the negative. We are like, why did they give us negative? People came to take us. We didn't ask for the taking. Now they won't say that they were not the one that bring us to Germany. Just, they give us acceptance letters. Everything is still inside now. Inside my room. Everything they give us that they are going to take us to Germany. Everything. So I don't know what they are still saying now. And therefore, I also have a husband. But we didn't came the same time. They are asking my husband for my baby birth certificate. But my husband did not sign the certificate as the father because it's not here when I give birth. It's delaying now because of he have not signed as the father of the baby. So they do not allow us to stay together.
Then they even ask them, say how they take home. But I then go carry them from Italy, come here. They say they don't know how they take home. And so they go deny them. They know. Country when he be say sometimes self court go even wish you document. Court go even tell them say give this person document. Us let that be all the law will give the document. Sometimes so. It don't be like say this everybody get his own department and all of them get right for their own. Where this one say give and this thing, this one say no, they will not give her. You understand? It they happen like that. Some people they won't give them documents. Us learners be all not go release documents. They not go release them. You now you go Italy now go carry people come. You say not be you carry them come, how they take come. And now you know really why say that you carry them come. It's happening. It's happening. It's happening. Where? It's happening. Where? People where you carry come. You say not be you carry them come. Say how they take come. You give them negative. After bringing them for this country, you give them negative. It's not good. But my brothers and sisters, what can we do? All the same. If Germany come and carry you from Italy or Germany anywhere, then they say me you stay that country where you did. First use and find document. Not too happy, say they can't carry you. Say as they can't carry you, everything don't they okay. Everything not they okay. Not mean say they don't give you asylum, they don't go do you this, they don't they go still do you. So the only thing when they say you need to do be say, no agree. Okay? No agree. Don't follow them. Don't follow them. So my people, now what I say my account tell them today? Because that 17 now when they say they deport this month, 16, 17, they deport. You quick then carry some people, but this second flight when you say they want to carry the other one, they cancel the plane. Why they cancel them? Because of that guy, one person died for inside. Now he made the cancel them. And we don't hear that today say person died. Say Germany, or one person died for inside plane, one deportees died. We don't hear them up to today when me and you they talk. Nobody hear them. Nobody hear them at all. So my people, now you say my content on today. Thank you so much. If today is your first time come across my video, don't forget to subscribe. Hit the notification so that any day, anytime I go live or I post video, you will be the first to see. So thank you so much. Don't forget to share. Share it to people so that they will know. They will know what is going on for the country. So that they will not be a victim for what is happening in this country. Me, I'm free to tell you people what I know. I'm free to tell you people what I know. So you people see some message, some issues, send it to me. My WhatsApp number is there. Send it to me. So I say, that is what I come tell you now. Please share the video so that people will not be the victim, okay? Please, thank you so much. Give this video a thumbs up. Share. Leave comments so that people can understand your thoughts, okay? So thank you so much. I appreciate. Thank you now. I appreciate you now. Bye-bye, guys. Bye-bye. Bye. Girls on the beat.